good time here this afternoon. Thank you very, very much for having us here. This is my favorite place to be. So we really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. Once again, Mr. John Michael on the bass. You'll see him later with Ben Quilter. You see Kyle Snyder back there with Ben Quilter. See my son here somewhere. Last night I went down to a railroad tracks. I watched a train roll by. There were 99 cars screaming in the dark. I heard a little whistle cry. With a name on my arm, the rain coming down. It was like the very first time that I took her down to the railroad tracks. And her red, red lip touched mine. She said, I want to rock your own. We're gonna hook you good. Shake that thing. 100 of me done. Yeah, the woman got a walk that make a man cry. Throw back his head and howl. Ruby red lips, liquid hips. More than a long mile. Well now, I told her once, I told her twice. I must have told her 1,000 times. I got a red hot mind and a cold black heart. I am the jealous kind. Now the woman just laughed. She says, sweet daddy, you know you're the only one. You're my smooth lover boy, my heartache and joy. Come on, let's have a song for the rock and roll. Now let's hoot you go. You're gonna shake and bang. A hundred of me done. Well, it's early last night. I went downtown, a little place called Johnny Last Stand. Through the blues and the smoke, I saw on the dance floor, she's with another man. The dead man's name was Louis Dupree. I pushed a little button on my knife. I walked up to him, I said, hello, sonny boy. Have you enjoyed your life? This time we rock and roll. Now let's hoot you good. Shake and bang, a honey lover dog.
Book of the Silver Seal. Well, God come down
knock him out cause he was naked and ashamed. Who's that riding? John or Revelator, tell me. Who's that riding? It's John or Revelator, tell me. Who's that riding? John or Revelator wrote the book of the seventh seal. Tell me what's John riding? John or Revelator? What's John riding? John or Revelator, tell me what's John riding? John or Revelator wrote the book of the seventh seal. Now Jesus, he had 12 apostles. They was all full grown men. First one to see him when he come back from the dead was a red-headed woman. They say she'd known sin. But what did I tell you? What would I tell you? There's hope for me. There's hope for me. There's hope for me. When I rise up out of the river, knowing my sins have been washed away, I'm a gonna whoop. I'm gonna holler. My sins have been washed away. I'm a gonna whoop. I'm a gonna holler. I'm a gonna whoop. I'm a gonna holler. I'm a gonna whoop. I'm a gonna holler. I'm a gonna rise up. A whooping and a holler and rise up. A whooping and a holler and rise up. Rise up. And I rise up out of my grave. Thank you guys.